W's with a loop band at your wrist. Take a loop band, place it at your wrist. From here, I'm gonna bring my arms up to a little bit below 90 degrees of shoulder flexion. And then from here, I'm gonna drive the movement through my mid traps and the back of my shoulders. I'm gonna pry the band apart, making a W with my arms, and come back to the start position. Make sure the movement's not coming from your upper traps, and my mid traps and my shoulders are engaged during this movement.